Oh my god, I didn't turn on anything. Should I learn how to do the Luddy? Should I learn how to do the Ludwig dance? Bro, I want to learn how to do that shit so fucking bad. Hello, everybody, flooding in. How is everybody doing on this fantastic fucking Saturday? Two things on this fine Saturday. Number one, we're going to be doing Cooking Sim for the first hour or so of the stream, okay? Then, at 3:30 p.m. EST, I'm hopping on Fortnite. We're going to get queued for the chapter event, okay? Normally on Saturdays, we do one game, but today, we're doing two, okay? We're starting with Cooking Sim for the first hour or so. We're going to hop on Fort, queue for the chapter event. We're probably going to be sitting in the lobby for a half hour, so we might actually do reactions too. So it's probably going to be Cooking Sim, queue for Fort event, reactions while we wait, Fort event, boom. Does that sound like a dub? With an ass like that, you gotta blow. Before you make it big, there's just one thing that I gotta know. That's a dub. All right. Good shit. Susky Gaming for the sub. A. Schindler for the sub. J. Dog for the 300 bits. When is your Mr. Beast video coming out? I don't know. Bro, I'm starting to bug out about that shit. I filmed the Mr. Beast vid 2 months ago. I'm like, is it going to come out? Fuck. If it doesn't come out, I'm going to be dead pissed. I'm going to be dead pissed if that shit don't come out. I think it'll come out. It might be the next vid or the vid after that. If it's not the next video or the video after that, I'm going to be losing hope that the video's coming out. However, I do think that my Mr. Beast vid will be out. I don't see why it wouldn't. It's just a matter of when, not if. Obama's and Guy O'Rourke for the sub. Braden for the sub, J-Dog for the 300 bits, Susky and Schindler for the sub. Ew, what the fuck is that? Pinky for the 300 bits, Levitt for the sub, and A-Bird for the 300 bits. Play the song I'm Still Standing, it's a banger. Sophia for the 300 bits, this is my 6-month sub anniversary dub. That is a dub. But yeah, for the people that are still flooding in right now, Sky High for the sub. We're starting with Cooking Sim, then we're going to the Fortnite chapter event around 3:30. So we're going to get about an hour of Cooking Sim in. Maybe an hour and 20 minutes. We're going to queue for the Fortnite event. Probably do some reactions while we wait, because you always have to queue a half hour early so you get your spot. And then we're going to be in the Fort event. Wait, you wanted me to play I'm Still Standing. Chat, do y'all fuck with that song? You know what ruins the song for me? That dumbass TikTok dance where they go like this. I got a taste of love in a simple way. And if you need to know while I'm still standing, you just fade away. Don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did? Looking like a true survivor. I fucking hate that dance. Every TikTok dance is so fucking annoying, dude. Holy shit. The only one that I liked was the one that I did, where I was like shaking my ass. But that one was good. That was a good dance. No bit for the sub. Rihanna and Soul for the sub. That was a good ass dance. That one I was fine with, you know? All right, we gotta hop back onto the Cooking Sim. We're up here. What's the Discord? !Discord. You can join the Discord. Send videos for me to react to. And you always get a stream ping. I really liked that dance from you. All right. Don't make it creepy. Why do you... Yeah, I really liked that dance from you, Joe. You should do that again. You should do that. Yeah. Oh, my God. Sam Waterboards Fish Live for the 5 gifted subs. XX Smokey for the sub. Thank you for the 5 gifted. Sam Waterboards Fish Live and King for the 1,050 bets. I'm at work and I'd love to watch you rage at Cooking Sim. What's the most meaningful tattoo on to you? Well, I only have 3 right now. Chat, what's my cool... Before we get into Cooking Sim, which is my coolest tattoo? Number 1. The Minecraft coordinates, a.k.a. distant sun from Earth when I was born. B. Question mark. C. Life is precious, is only precious because it ends. I got this one first, this one second, this one third. Most meaningful? Probably the chess one. Then this one. Then the question mark, then this one. This one I thought was just cool. Like, it doesn't actually have, like, acute meaning. It's the distance the sun was from the Earth when I was born. It's not that cool. Fizzle and Cake for the sub. Kind for the sub. And Swag for the 300 bits. Do the dance on stream. I have in the past. I'm not doing it today. All right. Chat, how are we feeling we're doing on the Cooking Sim today? You think we're going to be doing good? I'm feeling that I'm going to be doing good today. You know, I have everything organized, you know. I have all my spices here. I decorated the kitchen. Oh, God. I forgot we have this many spices. What? Oh. What do I do? I forgot. Oh, my God, dude. I don't know how to organize that shit. How many spices do I have? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. I have 16 spices. Jesus Christ. I say we just start the day. I say we just say fuck it and start the day. Somebody said cook meth, and then somebody else said cook a dog. Okay. Let's settle down here. We're going to skip the preparation phase. We're going to hop right into it. With a grilled T-bone steak, baked red potatoes, and a simple Ukrainian borscht. I say we start with the T-bone steak because this is probably going to be the hardest one that we're going to be doing thus far, comparable to the soup. We got a salt for 7, black pepper for 7, sweet pepper for 10. Also, while we're playing Cooking Sim, I'm going to ask you guys a bunch of shit about the Fortnite event. How long is the Fortnite event going to be? Because every article I've read about it says that it's going to be... Oh, that's cayenne pepper. Where the fuck is Sweet Bell? Every article that I read about it said it's going to be very long. Some people are saying 40 minutes. Yeah, but every article I've read says you can still join until 4:40 for some people. And that's when the event would end. I got to grill it. Oh, God. Turn that on. All right, now we got to get red potatoes. I got to get my baking tray. Let me get that out. We got to get... 300 grams of red potatoes. I don't even know which one's the fucking... Okay. 1, 2, 3. Gotta put these down. Boom. I gotta season with salt and I gotta cut an onion. Dude, I keep forgetting these dishes are getting fucking harder and harder. How much do I gotta do this shit with? 9 grams? It's a 3-hour event? Get the fuck out of here. How long is the actual event, chat? There's no way it's 3 hours. Every fucking other... Wait, do I have to cut them? I don't cut them. That could have been disastrous, chat. I almost cut them. I gotta cut the onion. Where's a red onion? Wait, is it a red onion or a regular onion? Onion. It's gonna be 45 minutes. Do you guys think it'll be good? Because the last one kind of sucked. I'm not even gonna cap. The last one kind of blew dick. Like, not even lying. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I gotta flip it. I gotta flip it. I gotta flip it. All right, good. Perfect timing. It actually worked well for us. All right. Place that back down. 40 minutes? Yo, no, the last one sucked. The last one literally had the rock, and that was it. I don't even know how many pieces I got to cut this into, but I'm going to cut it into 4. Add everything to a baking tray, then I got to cook it. This actually is a pretty simple dish, comparable to the other ones. open. God damn. Cook. I need to get a plate for that. Do I get a season with anything else? No, this one's pretty easy. We got to start working on the other one now. Put that down. Oh, shit. All right. No, it don't matter. I feel like this one might be better. Was the last... Did you guys think the last one was good? No. Dude, that shit's... yo, it wasn't bad. Like, I wasn't bored. But it was bad comparable to, like, other ones. The last one was literally just The Rock. It was The Rock. Dwayne The Rock Johnson carried the last event. And he didn't even really carry it. It was kind of ass. How many stars do I have right now? I have 3. Ew, this steak looks fucking gross. Chat, y'all eating that? Y'all eating that? Now, look at that nice-ass seasoning evenly spread amongst the steak. It's not like I just dumped 7 grams of fucking pepper onto this shit and called it a day. That fucking, it looks gross. They're gonna love it, though. This is about to be a 5-star dish. Literally no doubt this is gonna be a 5-star. I may have cooked the onions wrong. I don't know if I was supposed to cook the onions, but I'm gonna just serve it anyway. That's good enough. I gotta get this Ukrainian borscht going in like 4 minutes, though. What the fuck did they not like? That little nibble guest complaint. Bad onion cutting technique. Yeah, why don't you get in the back of the kitchen and do that shit, you fucking dickhead? All right. Chicken broth for 1,000. They gotta give me a break. I got 3 minutes to make this shit. Chicken broth. Chicken broth. Chicken broth. Chicken broth. I gotta buy chicken broth. Liquids. Chicken broth. Buy. Dump that whole thing in this bitch. Literally dump that whole thing in this bitch. Yep, just pour it out. Just pour it out. Yep, drain it. Yep, there we go. Fucking pop that bitch in the trash. 20 and 20. Boom. Salt. Go. I have 3 minutes to do this, and then when I'm done this one, I'm gonna be low on time for the other one too. Did we unlock that perk where I can reset a timer? Black pepper 20. Somebody said, thank you for unbanning me. No problem. Just over-peppered the shit out of that. Beetroot 600, onion 120, carrot 70, parsley 80. Holy shit. All right. Carrot, parsley. I don't remember what I... I don't remember. What am I missing? What am I missing? An onion? I think I'm missing an onion. I think it needed an onion, right? Yeah, needed an onion. All right, now we just cook that shit. Is that the right one? That's the back one. That one. Is it cooking? It's cooking. Okay, good. Fuck it, dub on that. Now I gotta fucking do this one. Oh, I fucking hate that. Dude, skip the... Dude, I'm about to just give them a T-bone steak. You think they're gonna be mad? You think they're gonna be mad if I just give them a fucking T-bone steak? Dude, I'm not cooking. I'm not doing the grilled vegetables. I'm not gonna do that shit. I'm not gonna do that shit, dude. Holy fucking shit. Code for the 1,000 bits. Sorry, I've been busy with work. Finally able to make the live. What's up? Hamona for the sub. Sam for the 300 bits. Just finished Devil Inside Me. Or just finished Devil In Me. Oh, God. I always say inside, and that just makes it sound weird. Just finished Devil In Me. Stream's got to get some stuff done around the house. Be back here in a bit. Okay. I'm Mango for the 300 bits. Really like it. I got my camera roll favorited as I really like it. You have the video of me twerking favorited on your camera roll. That's a bit weird. Making pancakes while virtually cooking. Big W. Swag for the 300 bits. Do the dance on stream. No. Kind King and Fizz for the sub. Farhad for the 300 bits. You can turn off certain dishes so you don't have to make them. Should we start doing that, chat, where we make select dishes for the day? Because I'm kind of down to say fuck grilled vegetables. Because look how ass this shit is. Bro, I'm about to skip that shit. No fucking lie. Is that done? Dude, I'm not even going to be able to do that. I'm about to just give them fucking literally raw ass vegetables. I'm not going to be able to do this in time. Into a deep plate, olive oil, and then some other dumb shit. Oh my god. Okay, I'll half-ass this one. Because I'm going to lose points if I don't fucking do it. Olive oil 70. Dude, and it's gross. Like, who the fuck is... Our chat, are y'all ordering this at a restaurant? Look how much olive oil this shit is. Bro, deadass. Bro, dead ass. Bro, dead ass. -65. What the fuck? Oh my god, dude, that just sent me back like a day. That just sent me back like a day. Dude, I got a minute for this shit. I gotta fucking hurry the hell up. All right, hold on. Gotta get the ladle. All right, thank god. Somebody of sensible mind ordering a hamburger. Good shit. I can make that. Fuck everything else, though. Motherfuckers ordering grilled vegetables. Get the fuck out of here. What is this, a vegan restaurant? No. Yeah, give me that 5-star. Good shit. Good shit. Bring back only +8. I only get +8 for that shit. Oh god. All right, hamburger. Okay. Okay. I don't remember how to do hamburger well. I gotta bake those top and bottom burger bun for 30 seconds. So we're gonna bring that over here. We're gonna go boink boink. Gotta go bake these. In here, go, close. Then what? Take burger meat, season with salt and black pepper. Is that burger meat? Ugh. 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 Dude, they should add something into this game where you could, like, accidentally kill someone. Do you think that would be over the top? If you serve them an undercooked chicken? Customer dead. Lawsuit in action. I think I just over-peppered the shit out of that. Oh, it was 3-3. Eh, whatever. Eh, whatever. Fry for 50 seconds on each side. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, they're a little burnt. Eh, that's not bad. Are y'all still eating that? Yeah. Everybody likes their burgers a little bit toasty. Drizzle in ketchup. Transfer onto plate. Bottom burger bun. All right, so we're going to go bottom burger bun. Then I got to go burger. Cheddar, tomato, onion. Oh my god. I'm not going to be able to do this one either. I forgot you got to cut everything up. Where the fuck is the patty flipper? What is this called? A spatula. God damn it. I called that shit the patty flipper. The fucking patent pending. That shit's raw as fuck. I just flipped that way too early. Who cares? We'll have that medium. What temperature do y'all order your burger? Rare, medium, medium well. I'm going to say this right now. The only, in a filet, you order that shit medium well. Medium well, right? Because it's a burger. Because that's just processed meat. If you're ordering a steak, what are y'all getting? Medium rare. If it's a good-ass restaurant, medium rare. If it's not, medium. Because I tend to notice that, like, restaurants that aren't that good... If you order medium, it's probably just medium rare. Like, they'll probably just give you medium rare. So then when you order medium rare, that shit's just dead raw. That shit's just fucking still moving. All right, I am really messing up the cooking on this fucking patty. Because part of that's still dead cold. I'm going to say that's done, though. I'm going to say that's done. I'm going to say that's good enough. That's good. It's good enough to not die, right? Like, they could feasibly eat this. Okay, that's very raw on that side. It's good enough to not die, though. Tomato, where are we going to get that? That's an apple. Well, that was fucking useless. Tomato. I got to give him a slice, so we're going to cut a little nibble of the tomato. The little corner piece, he can fucking eat that. Yeah, there we go. The cheddar. Where the fuck do I buy cheddar? Products. Cheddar cheese. There we go. That shit looks tasty as fuck. Yo, what star restaurant would you think this is? I would think a toddler made this dish. This shit looks fucking terrible. All right. That's a big ass piece of cheese, but we're still going to give him that anyway. It's not even sitting on the bun. How do you get it to sit on the bun? Onion. Dude, I got to serve this shit. Do I have something else that I got to do too? Now we're good. And then I'm going to just throw all this shit out because they're not going to eat a whole ass... Okay, I'm going to give them a whole chunk of onion. They're going to say too much onion. How much are you going to bet they're going to say too much onion? This shit was too much. Too much onion. All right. Assemble yourself. An assemble yourself burger. I'm going to guess 3 stars. Bro, they gave me like a tenth of a star. Y'all see that little ass nibble? Y'all see that little ass nibble? What were the complaints? Oh, I didn't put ketchup. Too much black pepper. Too much salt. Wrong amount of onion. Wrong amount of product. Dude, how do you know how much? It just says onion. It just says slice of onion. How do I know how much I gotta fucking give them? This dumb shit. Yo, trash that. Literally don't need... Bro, they're ordering too much shit. Is this double steak and french fries, bro? Oh my god. All right, run this shit quick. Run this shit quick. Where's steak? That's a nice ass looking steak. I'm fucking with that steak. I would eat that steak if I were at my own restaurant. I already know I'm going to cook this shit very good. This is about to be nice ass medium rare, tender as hell, perfect seasoning, a little too much black pepper on the sides there. Fry for 45 seconds, no problem. Potato with salt cut into pieces, deep fry. Ooh, all right, we got a deep fry. I don't like deep frying. That kind of makes me nervous. We're going to throw that on the floor there. A little unsanitary, but I don't have anywhere else to put it, so we're going to leave it on the floor for a second. They want regular potatoes. We're going to cut that bitch up. We got to salt them. I would assume you would have salted them after, but, you know, to each their own. We could salt them before. Somebody said, I've seen your YouTube channel. Good shit. How many pieces should I cook french fries into? Does this look like french fries yet? I'm going to say that's good enough. Pick that up. Then I do this. Oh, no, 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 no. See, you got to grab all of it. I learned a trick there, chat. I learned that last stream. That's a dub. Anybody remember me individually picking those bitches up? Oh my god, that took fucking forever. How do I... Alright, now they're cooking. Good shit. Oh! 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 Alright, it's not too burnt. Alright, that's too much on the side there. We gotta... How do I... Oh my god. I want to make it rest normal. There we go. Holy fucking shit. So it cooks evenly. Deep fry garnish with rosemary twig. All right. Then we got to start working on the coffee seasoned beef. I got 5 minutes for this one. Corn on the cob. Let me actually do that one right now. Actually, this should be... Oh, they're already done. Holy shit. Pull that. Where's the plate? Let me get a deep plate. Let me get a big ass plate. Big ass plate for the steak. That's almost done. Let me grab all these. Let me grab all these. Yep, grab all of them. Oh my god! Bro, that makes the game so much easier. Bro, literally every other time. This isn't that bad. Oh, I gotta season with rosemary twig. Where the fuck is rosemary twig? This. That shit's disgusting as fuck. That's a dead ass weed. That is a weed from a fucking garden. There you go. Steak with french fries. Voila. Yeah, give me that 4.5 star. I'll take that shit, +9 fame. No problem there. Hold up. What do I gotta do now? Bro, they keep giving me too many orders. Steak, go. All right, I gotta be quick with it. As long as I'm quick with it, I don't gotta be nervous. Cayenne powder, 5. Cayenne powder, bum, 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 bum. 5, go, down. Salt, 5. Where the fuck is the salt? Where the fuck is the salt? That's not salt. Where's the salt? Where's the salt? Where did I put it? Chat, where did I put it? On the floor. Oh, shit. Thank you. W chat, bro. I'm fucking... That would have taken me 30 minutes. Coffee seasoning. 10. Oh, that's disgusting. Cinnamon. Oh, that shit looks fucking gross as hell. Ginger. Dude, this is way too much seasoning. White pepper and smoked pepper. Holy shit, dude. I feel like I should have flipped this bitch. Does that matter? Bro, this is gross. This is like way too much seasoning. How much time do I have? I have 2 minutes. Drizzle in olive oil. Yeah, you're bugging the fuck out. Oh my god, I gotta drizzle that bitch in olive oil. Yeah, I'm about to do this. Voila, just pour that bitch. Yeah, that's what I call a drizzle, chat. That's what I call a drizzle. Alright, grill for 70 seconds. That shit looks... That looks like a fatty liver disease, dude. That looks fucking disgusting. Oh my god. Take a corn on the cob. Right there. Corn on the cob. Season with salt. Drizzle in butter. Do I not even cook it? Oh, I gotta grill it. Bro's trying to die? Bro, that's literally the recipe. I'm doing it. Am I doing it wrong? Am I doing it wrong, chat? No. It just looks gross. They're about to rate it a 5-star. No lie. Like, I know y'all are saying, oh, that's nasty as shit. It's not. You have to split the seasoning on both sides. Watch. Watch. Watch for when I get a 5-star. Watch for when I get a 5-star on this shit. No fucking problem. Just wait. Where the fuck? Okay, hold up. Let me put that down. Let me actually... Okay. I'm not... Bro, there's too many things going on. I still got this thing. I haven't even started. I only got 5 minutes on that. How do you flip a corn on the cob? It's fucking spherical. How do I fucking flip it? All right. Where's clarified butter? Let me pour that shit on it right now. A little drizzle. Is that too much? It only got 2 milliliters. Little more. Little more. That's 7. That's good. That's good. I don't know how to fucking season this shit. All right, that's overcooking. You mean cylindrical? Yeah, same fucking thing. I got 60 seconds. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. How do you extend time? I know you can extend time. I unlocked that perk. I'm almost sure of it. I am almost sure of it. I unlocked that perk. How do I fucking do that? Did I not add that? I'm never coming to your restaurant. Yeah, you're not allowed in anyway. All right, plate. Dude, I got no time. This shit's undercooked. All right, the corn's good enough. Bro, this shit gotta hurry the fuck up. I'm about to serve an undercooked ass steak. I got 24 seconds. Why is it cooking so fucking slow? It's the season side. You're wasting time? How? Your guest is gonna leave in 1 minute? Go. Go. 4-star, bitch. 4-star. Ain't no complaints either. Ain't no complaints. Not enough clarified butter. But he wanted more heart disease on his fucking butter. Oh my god. Get the fuck out of here with these grilled ass vegetables, bitch. I am not cooking those. I am literally not. No, you can get the fuck out of here. Dude, literally having to slice up fucking an eggplant into 45 different pieces. I'll try it. I'll actually try it after I do this one. 7 grams of salt. I got 4 minutes for this. I don't know how I'm gonna fucking do this. I got 3 minutes. Black pepper. I couldn't even cook this in time. Is this black pepper? That's ground. What is this? Where's black pepper? Black pepper. Black pepper. Black pepper. Black pepper. Black pepper. Chat, where's the black pepper? Where is it? Where is it? Chat. 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 Where is it? I put it away? Where's the black pepper? I'm wasting time! Chat. I dropped that too? Where? I need to drop shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, there's a potato on the ground. Why is there eggplant on the ground? I haven't served eggplant in days. That's not good. In the middle? In the inside thing? What do you mean in the inside thing, bro? What the fuck? Is it in there? Oh my god, how am I ever gonna get that? I need to order more. Black pepper. Good. Dude, I have 2 minutes. I'll read the donos after this order. Hold up. Sweet bell pepper. That's cayenne. They're not gonna like that. They're not gonna like cayenne pepper if they want sweet bell. Alright. Grill? Okay, this isn't that bad. I could serve half the steak if need be. I just left that grill on. That's probably a stupid decision. Alright. This, red potatoes. Where are they? I keep losing them every time. Red potato. 1, 2, 3. Onion. Boom. Cut that bitch on the plate. Put that down. Yep, cut it up. Good. It won't let me cut it. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. I can't cut it on a baking tray? Why? Go. Oh my god, can I go any slower? Holy shit. Grab all of them. Put them down. I gotta season them with salt. Salt. Go. Good. In. No. I don't want to pick up the onion. Oh, I'm about to drop it. That's good enough. We're good. On. Spatula. Gotta flip it. That shit's burning. No, it's not. It wasn't even cooking! It wasn't even cooking. How much time do I have? I have a minute to cook a steak entirely? Oh, shit. All right, get everything ready. Large plate. Do I need to season anything? No. Okay. It's not bad. It's not the end of the world. I'll flip half side. We'll do that. They'll never know. They will never know. I don't even know what this is on the ground, dude. I have no time. I have literally 24 seconds. I have to plate. Go. Everything out. Everything. Go. All of them, too. Good shit. Plate. I'm gonna run it to the last 10 seconds. That shit is dead raw. Oh my god, I am literally serving them a raw ass steak. Yo, give me a 2-star at least. Is he gonna say it was undercooked? Bro ain't bitch about the steak at all. Temperature perfect. Yo, this guy ain't know what the fuck he's talking about. Grilled vegetables here. Oh, god damn it. I'm not seasoning them with olive oil. I'm literally... Okay, this is what I'm doing. Fuck that shit. I'm gonna get everything that I need. I'm gonna just cook them. Yo, I'm taking that shit off the menu. Next day, chat, can we agree to choose menus from now on? And we'll switch it up, too. But, like, fuck this. Like, they're having me out here cooking a whole-ass zucchini. A whole-ass eggplant. Like, who the fuck is eating that? That's literally 3 pounds of eggplant and a red bell pepper. Bro. Yeah, I hope that shit has dirt on it. Did I drop it again? No, I still got it. Alright, and I'm gonna just grill them. I'll literally just throw these bitches on the grill. Yeah, they're not even gonna get them cut. They're not even getting them cut. It's like they went to the grocery store and just cooked them. That's what they're fucking getting. Alright, we gotta start on the other one. Pork chops, good shit. Just cut them after? I will. I actually will cut them after. But I'm not seasoning them. Drizzling them in olive oil and shit takes literally 5 minutes. Like, it is too fucking complicated. Salt for 4. Salt for 4. Chat, what time should we switch to Fortnite so I don't miss it? Black pepper 4 times 6. I was thinking, like, 3:30 in, like, 45 minutes. Yeah, like, 45 minutes. Not now, the fuck. So, Dickhead said now. Dude, what am I gonna just be sitting there for an hour just waiting for that shit to fucking kick up? Where's time? There. Yeah, I was thinking like an hour. Oh, these are burning. Or almost burning. Hold up. I'm gonna get a plate. We got a plate here. I'm gonna put them on a cutting board. I'll put that on the table for the time being. I'll get them cut up. I'll get them cut up. Right? It's not a big deal. You know, you just hit them with a little choppity choppity. You know, cut it up a little bit. Cut it up a little bit. You know, make it somewhat eatable, but no taste whatsoever. And I'll salt them, you know, I'll salt them too, because they do want salt on it. So I'm going to take the salt here. You know, we're going to hit them with a little chef special. Where the fuck is the plate? Yeah, this is ready to go. This is ready to go if I've seen it. That's good. We're going to plate those. We're going to plate that. And we're going to plate that. And we're going to plate that. Dude, it's falling off. This plate is not big enough. Dude, this is their fucking meal. Ew! Ew! Watch it be a 3-star, too. Bro, they fucking ate that shit. They fucking tipped me. They tipped me $4. Our guest wanted me to compliment you on your skills. But they complimented me on that shit. Work faster on that order. Our guest is in a hurry. For the tomato soup. Okay, I'll run that shit real quick. Oh, fuck. That's red pepper tomato soup. Let me actually do this real quick. Sunflower oil in pan. Sunflower oil. Let's cook this shit. I don't give a shit that dude's in a hurry. You gotta fucking sip like the rest of them. Like, you don't get to get an order quicker than everybody else. You gotta sit like the rest of us. The fuck? Bo said, I'm in a hurry. Can I have my order quicker? Fuck no. Dickhead. You're gonna sit there and wait. Alright, I gotta get potatoes. Potatoes and salt. I gotta cut them into chunks, though. Potato. Down. Salt. Where's the salt? Salt. Good. Cut into chunks. Chop that bitch up. Good shit. That's good enough. Now we do this. I think I'm not cutting them in the exact, like, sizing that I should. And that's hurting my rating. Go. Alright, where's the spatula? Flip. Get ready to flip at least. I hope he doesn't notice. You hope he doesn't notice what? Somebody said, bro, chat is dead all of a sudden. Oh, shit. I didn't read Donos at all. V Corb and Sammy for the sub, Dominator for three. You get a good rating if you use the fry cutter by the dartboard. I get a good rating if I use the fry cutter for anything. Oh, you're saying for the fries. Sophia for the 300 bits says you're doing it wrong. Sean and please for the sub. Jack and Ben for the sub. Colin for the 300 bits. You should play Getting Over It. No. Tanner for the 300 bits. Can you say Roll Tide? Kratos for the 300 bits. Young for the sub. Pinky for the 300 bits. Going to change the oil in my car. BRB. My for the sub. Joanna for the 300 bits. Recently watched one of your first vids on YouTube. Peed myself, especially the one with the public bathrooms. Please do more story times. I do like doing story time YouTube videos. They tend to perform less. Or not as good, but I think they're some of my best videos. Loaf for the sub, Farhad for the 300 bits. You can turn off certain dishes. Oh, I already read that. All right. Let's get back into it. You should play Resident Evil Village. You know, this is what I'm going to say. When I read somebody telling me a game recommendation, that doesn't mean that you should start spamming for me to play Resident Evil, Roblox, what's another game that my chat, Red Dead, Batman, Where'd Batman Go? You know, like, when I read a game name, that doesn't mean you should just start spamming, like, hey, where did this game go? please play Roblox. I'm not playing fucking Roblox. Ew. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Don't say ew. 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 Bro, it's like my nose is like unlimitingly... That's not even a word. It's like my nose will not stop producing snot. It has an unlimited amount of snot. I don't know how it's fucking working, but it is. Slashy and Lance for the sub. All right, we gotta fucking flip that shit. Motherfuckers all gonna say ew. Meanwhile, half y'all picking your damn noses while you're watching me. Dead ass. Half y'all picking your damn noses right now. Fucking digging for gold while watching me. Yeah, actually, y'all picking your fucking nose. It's gross because I'm on camera, right? It's gross because I'm on camera. But it's not like y'all ain't doing the same shit right now. Oh, how's that? No cap. Exactly. Your snot probably tastes better than your food. Y'all ever see... Yo, this is dead ass off topic. Y'all see that fucking Akiway shit? Hold up. Pop-Tart Akiway. Dude, I watch those videos. They look gross. Like, I'm about to play this shit. That shit looks fucking...
Help you today.
What's up, Ak? Let me get a BLT on Jamaican patty on this, the Akiway.
So! First you put the beef patty on the grill. Then you put the bacon on the grill. Then you put the fries on the fryer. Now we open the Pop-Tart. First you put spinach on top of the beef patty.
Wait, now let me fast forward to the end.
Once it's ready, now we put it on top of the...
You saw that? That's a fucking foot-long sandwich. And he's got to put the Pop-Tarts on it. Bro, like, it looks good, but why in every... Oh, that's a thick-ass slice of cheese. Is that cheese? What the fuck? That's the Pop-Tart! Never. Yeah, never. I have never eaten that shit. Oh my god. Never. Yeah, I ain't forgetting the Bev. I'm forgetting to order what the fuck that is. What the fuck is that shit? Oh my god. Dude, it's a Pop-Tart. Why would you eat a Pop-Tart with a tomato? That looks fucking awful. Why do you sound American? Maybe because I am? What? Dude, that shit looks off. Are y'all eating that? Bro, what is that? It's a beef patty. It's a Jamaican beef patty. Onion, tomato, a strawberry frosted Pop-Tart, bacon, cheese, Pop-Tart, tomato, leaves. I don't know what fucking plant that is. And then another patty.
This is ready now. We put it on top of the paper.
Dude, how do you even bite into
now
that?
Now we wrap it up.
You gotta crush that shit so they can
and
actually
the
eat it.
OMG.
Don't forget the bear.
Never.
Never. Never. Throw that shit in the trash. I ain't eating that. It's not even... Yo, it looks good there. I ain't even gonna cap. It looks good there. That's why he cuts it like that. Because look at that. That, 2 out of 10. That looks pretty fucking good. That works. I would take a bite. But, like, you know, see, it's misleading. Because this is just all colors. You don't know what you're eating. But when you actually see this, you see what you're eating. Stacked the fuck up. And I'm not saying he's a bad chef. He could probably make some good-ass shit. I've seen him make some good-ass shit. With, like, hash browns and breakfast bacon, egg, and cheese type shit. But, like, it's like, what the fuck are these people ordering? Like, this man for lunch wants to eat a fucking Jamaican patty with a Pop-Tart? I'm about to look up Akiway Pop-Tart. We gotta see another one. Bro, they're so bad. McDonald's the Akiway.
Yo, can you turn my McDonald's the Aki way?
Sure, sure. We're gonna take these pancakes and put them right back to the grill. Bring it back to life a little bit, you know. Hash brown. Throw it on top of the grill as well. Butter. We're gonna throw on top of the grill. First, we put the bacon on top of the grill. Turkey sausage as well on top of the grill. Slice some spicy cheese we're gonna put on top of the pancakes.
See, like, this don't look that bad. This don't look that bad right now.
Ooh. Fried eggs.
I thought he was gonna put the cheese on. Ooh, he's putting the cheese on the pancake. Ooh. I thought he was gonna be putting that shit. I thought he was gonna be putting that shit with the fucking biscuit or some shit. Yeah, I don't know about pancakes and cheese. I don't know about how good that would be.
Double salt. You know, as always, on top of that eggs, we gotta put that mixed cheese on top.
How much damn cheese are we eating? Bro got fucking 4 slices of cheese on the pancakes, mixed cheese on the fucking eggs. We got 2 biscuits, 1/2 pound of bacon. How much shit are we eating? You missed my bits? Crunch for the 300 bits. Are you streaming the event today? Yes. Slashy for the sub. Nemo for the sub. Kosi for the 400 bits. Do you like big black men, bro? Like, it's not even a funny fucking joke. It's like the most repetitive thing a fucking Twitch chatter asks. Matt for the sub. Lance for the sub. Dominator for the 300 bits.
Yo, that's a lot of cheese, right?
Gotta be cheesy. Put on top of the pancake.
Wow.
I would eat this. I would eat that.
Put a honey. We have the turkey sausage. We put it on top of one fried egg and the hash brown on top of the other. Now we pour everything together. Cheese. You know, once everything is ready, now we put it on top of the paper. See how it's cheesy?
Oh, man.
Now you do the syrup. Now we ready.
How many calories do y'all think that shit is? I don't know, maybe 3,000? Bro, that's a whole ass day of food. That is dead ass. Pancake cheese, 1/2 pound of bacon, 2 eggs, 2 more pancakes with cheese, hash brown, biscuits, syrup, honey. What the fuck? That's 2,500 calories at least. Daily intake.
Oh, man.
Now you do the syrup. Now we wrap it up. And the result is OMG.
Can't forget the
bed.
Never.
OMG.
Like, see, there it doesn't look bad. Like, I'm not even saying this one's gonna be bad. I would fucking eat that shit, right? But, like, it's just, how do you even eat it?
Can't forget the
bed. Never.
Now we serve it to the customer. Here you go, boss.
Oh, man. That's crazy.
Got it. Give it a try, right?
Whoa.
Hey, you gotta give it a try too.
He immediately goes into a coma. 3 days later, Johnny died from eating the McDonald's meal the Aki way.
First time ever trying sausage in my life.
Joshua proceeded to seize out. After eating his McDonald's meal, quote unquote, the Aki way.
This is fire, bro. Thank you.
You're welcome, my brother. Come again.
Bro, he got a 12. What the fuck? Lobster chopped cheese the Aki way? Dude, what are these fucking meals that. Ew. Oh my god, bro. I'm not eating that, bro. Bro, that's like, so what is that? Oh my, that's lobster and it's just so much stuff. It's like too much food. Like, I like the combinations that he does, but it's just like, holy shit, that is so much food. That is so much food. Holy fuck. I mean, it ain't gonna bitch about, now that pick makes it look way better. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna eat that shit. I mean, get whatever that green shit is, that fucking spinach. Get whatever the fuck that is out the middle, and I'm eating that shit. That looks good. All right, that looks good. That's lobster, onion. Looks like some sort of bread. Is that steak?
That looks insane, right?
Bro, and they're just macking this shit in the middle of a fucking convenience store. Like, I'm gonna go home to eat that. Are y'all eating that? Are y'all eating that in this fucking place? Where's Chef Sim? I'm literally in the middle of Chef Sim. We just paused to do this. Bro, I'm going home. I'm not fucking sitting in the I'm not sitting in the Febreze aisle fucking eating a 3-pound sandwich. The Aki way. Logang the screw and XQ for the sub. Oh my god. All right. Back to the game. Back to messing up this meal. I don't even remember what the fuck we were doing. Oh, I was serving this pork chop. What else did I have to fucking do? Alright, I got pork chop with baked potatoes. Then I got this dumbass soup. This shit should be done. Yeah, these are almost done. That's almost done as well. Yeah, I'm gonna leave that. I'll undo these first. Somebody redeemed a show headset that? Oh! Damn. That one's looking bad, actually. That ain't looking that good. Eesh. That's looking like a bad headset then today. Uh-oh. Now they're getting it raw. Now they're getting it raw. They could go fuck themselves. Yeah, give me that 4.5 star anyway. Yeah, you love that shit. Thanks for the $12 tip. Thanks for the $12 tip there, man. Good shit. All right. All right, now what the fuck do I do? Now what the fuck do I do? Red bell pepper, onion, and garlic. Red bell pepper, onion, garlic. Transfer onto plate, drizzle in olive oil, and bake. I'm not even going to drizzle that shit in olive oil. Because they want this shit quick. I gotta be quick with it. What was it? Red bell pepper. Dude, I read that shit 5 times. I can't remember it. Onion and garlic. Onion. Garlic. And I'm going to throw that shit right in the oven. We going to bake that. Shut it. Go. Okay, we're cooking that. Bake. Add to a pot. Chicken broth. Salt. Pepper. Cayenne powder. Tomato. Bell pepper. All right. I gotta get more chicken broth. Liquids. Bye. Someone redeemed Daisy Showcase. Did they actually? I'll go get my dog after I finish this, after I finish this fucking, order. Give me a minute. Salt, black pepper, and cayenne powder. Salt. Watch them cancel the order before I fucking finish it. Every time they say, oh, the guest is in a hurry, they end up just fucking canceling the order, and I throw it the fuck out. And I get so fucking mad. Where's cayenne powder? Where is cayenne powder? There. 6. There. Tomato, bell pepper, boil. Serve in deep plate. Dude, how do I serve this with that shit? That's fucking done. How do I serve the fucking bell pepper and all that? Add to the pot. Am I adding? Oh, I'm adding everything to the fucking pot. Oh, shit. I thought I was only adding a little bit. I gotta add everything. It don't even matter if I gotta cut it up because you end up blending it anyway. How much do I add? Somebody redeem Don't Curse too? Oh, my fucking God. All right. Tomatoes. That's all I gotta add. 840 grams of tomatoes. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's too many tomatoes. Is that too many tomatoes? 840. It's good enough. It's good enough. It's good enough. It's good enough. We'll blend that up. I'll throw the sour cream in there, too. I don't even know how much I gotta add. We'll throw that in. We got the rest of this. That's good. This is way too much stuff. Sour cream there. That's good. All right, now I got to get a deep plate, and then I got to serve. I got to put basil leaf on it, too. Somebody redeemed Scream. Could you refund that? I'm just now getting back my voice. I will do the Scream in a few days, but for the last week, my voice has just been raspy as shit. So I'm just going to be refunding the Screams for a minute. I'm sorry, okay? Just because, like, I'm not trying to lose my voice again. And then people are like, oh, you sound weird, Joe. Oh, you sound weird. Oh, why do you sound different than you normally do? I don't know. Maybe because y'all redeem Scream every 10 seconds. I had a sinus infection and I was yelling. Is this good enough? All right, that's good enough. I'm going to keep letting it cook, but I'm going to serve it like that. And I'm going to put the parsley on it because they're about to leave. Wait, was it parsley? Oh, it was basil. It was basil. How much basil? Oh, I put parsley in there. I can't. Somebody really need flax? Hold up. All right, that's fine. That's fine. I'm still gaining fame. Okay, I got my fame points back. All right, that was the day too. Okay, good. Low gag for the sub. I'll do this. Hold up. I haven't worked out today. I gotta work out after stream. Gunly for this app. All right. I gotta go get my dog. You guys gotta count me down. We're gonna do the Daisy Showcase. I'll play some Christmas music for you guys while we wait. I don't know if we're gonna be able to do one more cooking day before we have to hop on Fortnite for this. We'll determine that after. Hold up. Let me go get Daisy. I'm gonna do this real quick. Count me down 30 seconds.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game.
Sliding on hunt. Come here. Paw. I know you know how to do it. Paw. There we go. We're back. How old is she? She's like 4. I think she's 4. I think she turns 5 in January, I believe. All right. We got to clean some stuff up here. That was the last day for prep tomorrow. Okay. So we got to clean a bunch of stuff. A little magic wand there. The hocus pocus. All right, that did clean everything. All right. Oh, that's still cooking. That was still cooking. We're going to leave that. We'll leave that for the next day, actually, in case somebody orders the soup, because then we'll be able to serve that actually really easily. So we're going to do that. I gotta reset all these seasonings. Should we go? Should we do one more day, or should we just go right to Fortnite, chat? I don't know, because it's going to take me probably like 3 minutes to set this up. We got to choose our perks that we're going to gain. And the next day, I think we just might go to Fortnite. We might just go to Fortnite because I don't want to miss. I know it doesn't start for another 52 minutes, but I have to queue at 3:30 for it just so I ensure that I get a spot. Another cooking day might take like literally like 10 minutes, or not 10 minutes, It might go 10 minutes over. It might take like an hour. Because that just took an hour for one day right there. I mean, granted, I did pause every 5 seconds, but still. Like, the days do actually take much longer than they used to. Are you doing it with JoJo? Is JoJo live? If JoJo's streaming, I would definitely hop in the Fortnite queue with him. I did mention it to him yesterday when he was on his stream. I told him that there was a Fortnite event. I don't know if he is partaking in that, though. I don't even know if he's live right now. He is live? Is he doing it? Is he doing the event? I'm gonna leave that there. I think we can skip these and go to the next. Oh, I got fame for that too. Dude, I was fucking up those days. Attack for the sub. The Scrawny and Dora for the sub. Do you guys want me to ask JoJo if he wants to do the Fortnite event with me? If he's doing it, I would definitely do it with him. Like, there wouldn't be any reason why we wouldn't queue with each other. Just because it's not, like, we could still mute and just talk to our own chats while we're fucking waiting. It doesn't really matter. I gotta choose what skills I want. I can't even level that up anymore. Earn more cooking points for dishes. That's good, because the fame points we always need. 50 more experience for dish stars. You earn more fame points. I kind of want to level that up, but I can't. Products cost less. That's probably good. All right, we're on day 12 now. I think we're more than halfway through the game. Because we need two more stars. I have 3 stars. Once we get the 2 more stars, then we technically have beaten the game. But I am not at that point yet. Save game. Save. Save. Back. All right, let me just double check that it's still there. And then we'll hop onto the fort. Seek control for the sub. What are the expectations for the Fortnite event? Mid, good, or bad? I think it'll be good. Just depicting how long this event's going to be, I think it'll be good. A lot of people are saying bad, really. Wait, let me just save again. Now they got me bugging the fuck out. All right, I fucking hate when I don't save for a video game, then you gotta fucking redo all that progress. All right, exit game. I want to see what JoJo's doing. Let's peep into the JoJo stream while we're switching over to Fort.